worship you, Father. We worship you, Father. Hallelujah. You know, the Bible says that God seeketh such to worship. And I just want to be among those who God is seeking for. I don't know about you, but I want to be among those seek God, want to be sought by God. We worship you on this day, Lord. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you. Our Father, Take this time to hallow your name. Amen. Take this time to reverence your name. Take this time to honor your name. We honor your name. For your name speaks of your character. We honor you. You are my strength, strength like no other, strength like no other. Yeah, keep on reaching to me. You are my strength, strength like no one, strength like no one. Reaches to me, and in the fullness of your
when
when I'm feeling down.
Whoa!
You lift me up. Oh, when I'm feeling kind of bad, huh? 'Cause every now and then I need to be lifted up. Gave you joy. Even in your hard time, you were still able to lift your hand. Even in your hard time, you still had a worship on the inside. Even in my hard place, even in my downfall, even in my mess up, even in my mistake, he still lifted me up. I don't know about you, but sometimes when I have these encounters with God, sometimes I feel like Isaiah. And I look at myself and I say, woe is me. I'm unclean. God, I don't know how I can do this. But God says, if you're willing, God says, if you're willing, God says, if you're willing, come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will. Bring it to me, says the Lord. I am. I'm there on his throne. He's there on his throne. He's still on the throne. Whatever you're going through, he's still on the throne. He's still on his throne.
Give God a hand of praise.